But I think the art world expects an artist to be a little bit unpredictable or attention seeking or just a little bit crazy. I don't think you need to be crazy to enjoy life. I think you just have to enjoy making fun of yourself. Sometimes we take ourselves too seriously. It's like we don't all end up in the toilet doing number two. You know what number two is, right? It stinks. We all have something that really, really stinks inside of us. We have to be honest about that. Some people think their shit don't stink. So, they're too high on themselves. I'd like to be famous, I'd like to be rich, but at what cost? I don't want to lose the truth about myself. It's fun to have food on the table. It's fun to be able to pay rent. It's good to be able to drive a fancy car. But if I lose my soul trying to please everybody in this world, then I'm not really an artist. I'm not really a painter anymore. So I'm not really trying to please anyone. I just enjoy painting. Can't you just enjoy something? It's like sex. I really enjoy that. I don't do it too often. Cause, I don't know. That's kinda hard. I turn down sex a lot. But you know you have to feel something for someone before you can do something like that? At least, that's what I tell my left hand, or my right hand. I love you. Yeah. So, I love my hands because they paint. So, I can make love to my hands. But, to make love to a woman, you have to love her first. I love women very much. They're very strong. And they can be very weak too. But at the same time, they can always teach you something new about yourself. The past 2 years I learned that I can really, really be angry. I can lose it. I can lose myself. I can feel disrespected. I can feel that I want to be treated like a man. Who doesn't? I mean, what self-respecting Haitian man likes to be disrespected? Kind of funny, but why is it? Oui, mon frère. Mais toute famille, tout monde qui va côté, raio. Pourquoi ça raio? Ma connaît. It's not like they know me. They never really had a conversation with me. They never really found out who am I? So, of course, the girl wants to be accepted by everyone, not just you. So she's going to leave. She's gonna be pressured. She's gonna feel disappointed by you not being everything that everyone wants you to be. So I give up. my emails. I don't accept emails anymore. But the reason why I record these things is because it's getting lonely. How are you a painter and you don't really interact with anyone? I can't become a hermit. It's painful not to share something with someone. To tell someone you're hungry. You ever had real good food, but you're sitting in a restaurant by yourself, and there's no one to share it with? It's like, honey, taste this. This is good. That's the thing I'm missing, you know? To be able to trust someone to be there for you. Someone who don't give a damn about how much money you have in the bank. I don't have much money. Shit, I don't have any money. Send me some. But seriously, I'm broke. Yeah, but the thing is, why does money make me who I am? Why does money make you who you are? Why does money speak for you? I often believe that you should say what's in your heart, not what's in your pocket. I hate when people speak with their money. It's the saddest thing in the world. Don't get me wrong, I would like to have a lot of money. You can do a lot of good with money, but you can also lose yourself when you use it wrong. It's like having power, but not knowing what to do with it. That's the point of giving the wrong people power. It's that time of night. I'm disappointed. Why? Because I should have been married already. I've been engaged so many damn times. Never more. I'm not looking for anyone new. Ever again. Really? I say that now, but I don't know. No, but true. That's how I feel right now.